More skeletons? Don't these poor souls know they're dead?
I guess it's up to us to remind them. Good.
No weapon in sight. I think that worm food was pulling both our legs.
Now, now. A death spirit wouldn't linger in this world just to lie to us. One big tall glass. Never mind walking in it.
Come on. I'm sure whatever's in there is thinking.
There. That must be the axe.
Indeed. Now, if only there were a way to reach it.
Patience. What did that death spirit say about lighting a flame? Try setting that on fire.
With pleasure.
See? There's always a way, if you take the time to find it.
That must be why I keep you around. I'm afraid the danger that lies ahead is graver than I had foreseen. However, I can grant you the gift of the dragon's breath. An energy force of tremendous power. Without the proper crystals, the power will only be temporary, I'm afraid. But it may aid you in surviving the ancient battleground that lies ahead.
That wall, it looks weak. If we can find a way to break through it...